Open a new graph window. Input the quadratic function in the function entry area. Press Enter to graph it. To manipulate the graph, move the pointer so that it hovers over the graph. Press and hold the click key until the pointer changes to a closed hand. Use the navigation arrows to change the graph.